no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it.
I smell it.
Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moved from town to town. In the days before, the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland, Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Is it? Goddamn, that's gotta be close.
Down you go!
Use everything.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Here.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Deer crossing, you know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Where's Tucker, Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
North one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Something?
I keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But... these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will you, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
No one stopped them?
Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus.
You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours? Spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knight in the shack.
I wanna look around.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Yeah, I can upgrade that. Thanks. Good choice. What else can I do for you? Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Here. Good as new. Can I get anything else for you? Here you go. This'll do you good out there. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Need anything else? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Come on, get to it. Stop screwing around. Come on, get to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. God damn it!
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Don't!
We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me?
Okay, yeah. I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, Deacon. I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Deacon, how you...
How's it going, Manny?
Yeah, I got some good stuff in stock.
Yo, you need fuel? As sleek as ever, man. Look me up if you need anything else. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel?
loser.
Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Don.
I'm not gonna...
Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. Tulips, Boozer, they're still...
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! Help!
So you thought you were right in the Copeland's camp. Shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit.
Find out.
Myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done.
Got him.
You mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, hey, he's Trevor. Alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell me.
Son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like it too much. Who's
right? I say, he and his old lady.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, this kid is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot. Okay.
Boozer, you there?
I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God,
you just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up,
we're out of here. Deacon out.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alcott the other day, and some of the other men. I found him in the front of the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Okay.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. I wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing.
Oh,
you
where
know help can get.
Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to come home, yeah.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. I just wanted you to know that the Hot Springs appreciates all that you've been doing.
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus
Christ.
Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? Right. Fire in the hole.
Deacon St. John. This is Copeland. Difference in a great many lives. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms.
Okay.
We gave
the
beautiful right to keep and bear arms. Our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun line they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, we'd be in this mess? Hell no.
That's all
this is. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay. Sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. I can do that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Poor bastard. Well, bet you had that coming.
I bet we all have that coming.
Finally.
years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, we're all a little better off than this shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Thank you. Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this. It was fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose an aim. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Holy
hey,
shit.
Are you okay?
just leave it? Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up. Like they're stopping. I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Trank isn't working.
Oh, it's working. Will this little shit have torn your head off by now?
Come on, Doc. Speed up.
hiding. You gotta be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. The freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you?
Oh, man. Okay,
is this your room?
It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No. There
are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. She is. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
We've got them. Lots of sick people. We shouldn't be out here.
Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Here you are.
Stay here and find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Welcome to the gate.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Deacon. Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Oh. Lisa, honey. Oh, it's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how
I'm gonna... No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun. It's a rifle, not a gun. I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Okay, then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy.
I got this.
Thought you knew how to shoot a gun.
I'm out of practice.
Hurry, try again.
Maybe if someone would shut the hell up.
Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, that's okay. Wounded. Three down soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood.
We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
Okay.
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
Hey, Deke, you need something?
Sorry, just wandering around.
You can fill your bike up if you need it. It is new. All right. See you around, Deke.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, damn it. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers.
Believe it or not.
Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, Booze Man.
Fresh meat. That ought to do it.
O'Brien, how much longer are we going to be out here? We're just getting started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work.
Brian, this has got to be it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor, I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
Thanks, brother. I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
Damn it, so close.
What was that?
Anyone else hear that?
Lieutenant O'Brien, field note 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observe a large swarm of insects. Speculation as to Tabanus Atreides is confirmed.
I heard some of that. Of course, it was here, but
Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be...
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and it would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes, I am.
How? How are you alive,
O'Brien? What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
camp. Neural Protocol 2-7 states...
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life!
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
You if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
You don't need these? O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Okay, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down. You got that? Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on, O'Brien! Get back to me.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no. Look, I'm not stupid, Loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Where she died.
Some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. Jesus, Boozer. I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.